Hi, everybody. I'm David Kidwell. I'm the Minister of Music at the Edwards Church in Northampton, Massachusetts. And every Tuesday evening since the pandemic began, I've been playing hymns of comfort and hope. And these are piano improvisations on familiar hymns, also known as hymnprovisations. I am in the beautiful sanctuary of Edwards Church tonight, rather than on my third floor studio. I kind of feel like since we're starting to come out on the other side of the pandemic, I thought it would be nice to start doing my Tuesday night hymns of comfort and hope from Edwards Church, from the sanctuary, playing this beautiful Kauai baby grand piano. So here we are. And this past Sunday was Trinity Sunday, and so I have a couple of Trinity hymns to start with. The first one is Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, which is a very, very typical Trinity hymn. And it's even, the key signature is even in 3 flats, which I really appreciate.
Thank you.
was Holy, 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 and one more Trinity-themed hymn for tonight, and that is Holy God, We Praise Thy Name. That was Holy God, We Praise Thy Name, doing some hymns for Trinity Sunday this past Sunday. If you're just joining me, my name is David Kidwell. I'm the Minister of Music right here in Edwards Church of Northampton, Massachusetts, in the sanctuary tonight, and playing this beautiful Kwai baby grand piano. If you have any requests for next Tuesday night, please put them in the comments, and I will try to include them. Yesterday was Memorial Day, so My last two hymns for today are in honor of Memorial Day. And I'm going to start with O Beautiful for Spacious Skies.
Thank you.
America the Beautiful, and one more hymn for tonight, also for Memorial Day. This is the Battle Hymn of the Republic. I just love the poetry in this. I have seen him in the watchfires of 100 circling camps. They have builded him an altar in the evening dews and damps. I can read his righteous sentence by the dim and flaring lamps. His truth is marching on. Thank you. Thanks for listening, everybody. Be safe, and I'll see you next.